According to Andrew Muhezi, the senior manager of water production at National Water and Sewerage Corporation, city dwellers should store enough water and use it sparingly ahead of the planned shutdown at Gaba 2 and 3 production plant. The shutdown will start on Thursday morning, with water expected back after 12 hours. Areas of Mutungo, Bugolobi, Mbuya, Munyunyo, and the Central Business District, among others, will be affected.
The major reason we are shutting down, these are planned works. And as you know, we are going into the festive season where customers even expect more reliable water supply. But also, most importantly, in order to guarantee reliable operations of the infrastructure and the service delivery, we have to maintain the water treatment plants.
According to Muhezi, the shutdown affects 55% of treatment capacity from the two plants. The
shutdown will start at 7 and will last for a total of hours. So normally by about 6 p.m., we should be starting up the installations. So overnight, it means that overnight the system will begin recovering. So some people will start receiving water straight away, but a few others will experience low pressure cases through the night. But by morning of the following day, we expect that the system will be fairly saturated.
Once completed, customers will receive improved reliable water supply.